Hello, good morning students. Children, let us do an interesting activity given in your My Page of your social studies textbook. My Page, which is in page number 116. Just show you My Page 116. This is My Page. An interesting activity given in quiz. As other A and B is actually some activity where you have to circle the correct word. Akbar belonged to the Gupta dynasty or Mughal dynasty. Of course, you know it is Mughal dynasty. Number two, Akbar was a kind ruler or cruel ruler? We all know he was a kind ruler who was very kind to all religious group of people who were in his kingdom. Akbar built the Red Fort or Fatehpur Sikri. As you know, it is also Fatehpur Sikri which he built. And number four, Raja Birbal or Tenali Raman was in the court of Akbar. It is actually Raja Birbal. He was one of the Navratnas in Akbar's court. In question number B, children, you are asked to take a field trip to find bird, when you go for a bird watching trip, okay? And number C, which we are going to do now, is a quiz. Okay, you can see quiz is given here. You have to choose the correct answer. Number one, children, Kashmiri is one of the languages spoken in Jammu and Kashmir. The other language is, and they have given you options are Dogri, Tulu and Naga. And it is Dogri, which is the language of people of Jammu and Kashmir. Okay, so we write here Dogri. Option number A. Okay, coming to the second one, children, which of these is not a musical instrument? And they have given you some option: sitar, mrigangam, and koli. It is, children, koli, because sitar is a string instrument and mridangam is like a dholak, no? Where you have to play like tabla or dholak. So it is koli. Koli is not a musical instrument. It is a group of ethnic group of people of the northern part of India. Okay, so we write here koli. Children, coming to the third one, the art of weaving Poochampalli sari originated in. Poochampalli is a kind of sari, beautiful saris which you find, handmade saris. It is in cotton as well as in silk. And the option given are Telangana, Chhattisgarh and Kerala. Children, it is Telangana. Okay? So we write here Telangana. Option number A, Telangana. Coming to the fourth one, children. This is an embroidery technique from Punjab, which means tar working. I don't know whether you have this type of saris or dress material in your home. I don't know. They are actually, options given are chicken, fulkari and bati. It actually is fulkari. Fulkari is the flower embroidery which you find a specialty of the state of Punjab. Okay? So we write here fulkari. As you can understand by the word full, fulkari. Okay? Children, coming to the fifth one, identify the dance shown on the right. As you can see on the right, dance form is shown. Can you tell me, children, which dance? As you know, it is a classical dance form. Is it Kuchipudi, is it Manipuri, or is it Dhumhal? It is actually Manipuri dance. Okay? So here I write Manipuri. Option number B. Coming to the sixth one, children, dalma is a popular food item. Okay? Which state food item is dalma? Is it Goa? Is it Karnataka is in Odisha. Children, it is the speciality of the state of Odisha. Students, coming to the last or the seventh one, the Telugu New Year's Day is called, is it Ugadi, is it Onam, or is it Pongal? It is, as you know, it is Ugadi. Okay. So, children, here are your answers of quiz given in question number C, page number 116. Kashmiri is one of the languages spoken in Jammu and Kashmir. The other language is Dogri. Number 2, which of these is not a musical instrument? It is Koli. Number 3, the art of weaving Pochampalli sari originated in Telangana. Number 4, this is an embroidery technique from Punjab. It means star offering. It is Fulkari. Number 5, identify the dance shown on the right. It is Manipuri children. Number 6, Dalma is a popular food item of Odisha. And number 7, the Telugu New Year's Day is called Ugadi. Okay, please check the correct answer and do it in your social studies textbook.